I made a video that went viral talking about how the church kids were the worst. I left off explaining what do you think happens when these kids turn 18. I finally tasted freedom. I went wild. And so did the other girls that I went to the school with. After not being able to look at a boy for 2 years, many girls fell pregnant within months of leaving. With no coping strategies learned, many of us return to our same environments with new anxieties, traumas, and fears.